So, I went and grabbed some for you. I think you said earlier that you wanted some casual Nikes that, a lot of color, but still pretty chill, right? Okay. All right, so the first one that I grabbed for you, is actually one of my favorite shoes there is. Said size 11, right? Okay, so these are the Nike Roshe NM Flyknit, and the color is black, pink, pale blue, glow Nior, Bam Rose, and Nior. Okay, so let's open these up and I'll show them to you. So, what these are these are Air Max Zero QS. Thank you. These were originally designed by Tinker Hatfield a long time ago, and then they just released them. So. Zero, and on the other side is Tinker Hatfield's signature. Tinker Hatfield is notorious for designing all of Michael Jordan's shoes. So yeah, these are really amazing. They're a little bit flashy. I personally like that. That's probably why. Flashy gold. I mean, gold to me is kind of it doesn't go with everything, but if you're wearing like black pants, it'd go amazing, but also white pants or jeans, you know what I mean? Like this goes with a lot of stuff, you know? Yeah, and like I even saw. So, I grabbed another pair of these. I've been doing this for a while, so I can kind of tell when something is kind of flashy. And so just in case you said that, I brought another pair. It's a little less flashy. Sense. So, Hadfield Signature Air Max Zero. Yeah, so these, like, I would wear this right now because it's like metallic silver. It's perfect for what I'm wearing. So yeah, no, this is the exclusive Oregon Duck hoodie, like that. And actually, what they did was they did a fundraiser for Dornbecker and to raise money for cancer research. And so two weeks ago their game against Nebraska, they wore uniforms that were white, gray, and yellow, and raised money for Dornbecker. And so this was the hoodie that came with it. I don't know if you can see, so it just says it's the duck, and then it's stomping out cancer like that. So anyway, yeah, for sure. No, it's pretty cool. Okay, so these, again, designed by Tinker Hatfield, Air Max Zeros. This is like if you go to jewelry places, a lot of the times they'll have like a back room with like hard to find super expensive stuff that normal people can't get to. But you may be in luck. I think that I may have an exclusive pair of LeBrons. Let me go look. Okay, I'll be right back. Okay, so you are so, I can't even explain to you how lucky you are right now. I found a pair of unreleased LeBron 14s that this colorway didn't even come out. So I'll show them to you, and guess what? They're size 11. We had one pair and they were 11. So yeah, you're really, really lucky. Anyway, so I brought them out. So let me show the spicy. I haven't even looked at these yet. These are amazing. So these are unreleased. This colorway never came out. LeBron 14s. There's not even really a name for these. Like, most of these shoes have names. I'm just going to call these the unreleased, but they're definitely Cavs inspired. Crazy, right? Yeah, amazing. So, these, see what I'm saying about the Cavs, though? The bottom of those are crazy. So, this comes with a little tag on it with LeBron's logo. I am not 100% positive, but I want to say he wore these in the finals. I could be completely wrong, but an unreleased colorway in Cavs. So, you're not gonna go with the cold Air Maxes, right? That's fine, yeah. Okay. What about the Roshis? What do you think? Yeah, gotta have them, right? Exactly. And then the silver Air Maxes. Getting them, okay. And then the LeBrons. Okay, thank you. If you turn those down. Okay, good. Okay, so that's a good day. That's three amazing, awesome pairs of shoes, right? Cool. Yeah, awesome. Yeah, I can show you. I know they're awesome, right? Up for you and meet you at the register.